people who want to seem really cool. So what they do is they put their vinyls on the wall so that you can always see them during the podcast.
True. Morgan's got refined taste. Oh.
You really think so? Now, even I thought they were cool back when the vinyl revival first started. But now, every suburban mall has its own vinyl shop right next to the novelty store. At this point, it's become a solid component of modern snobism, which only makes them that much more uncool. People who know nothing about real music are buying them up just so they can decorate their walls with cute album art.
How do you ever have time to enjoy anything when you're always so busy putting people down?
No, don't point it back at me!
Excuse me?
You're like IBS. You keep flaring up at the worst times and there's no end in sight.
No!